Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your boy Mookie back again with another video. Before we get into the video, I want y'all to go follow me on all my social medias. The links to those will be down in the description below. And if you like the video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share the video. Hope you enjoy the video, and I'm out. Peace.
Sorry, ass DJ.
Shot, Joe. These guys throwing early.
He's teeing off some good punches here. Both guys just trying to figure each other out now.
He landed that inside leg kick.
Oh, he hurt him.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. And he winds up on top. Oh, he gets reversed. And look at that, passes that guard like butter. Beautifully executed sweep. He's looking to take the back. And full back. And that's a good shot.
Dillashaw gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here.
Flattens him out.
Dillashaw's eye is closing up now. Not good for him.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Oh, ushers up and lands a huge head strike there. Nicely done by O'Malley. Under 2 minutes to go in the round. All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe.
Clean hammer fist. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
They're canceling each other out.
O'Malley gets up, but he looks wobbly, Joe. Dillashaw's punch to the body rejected.
Oh, he got hurt. This could be it right here. The champ is rocked. He's in deep trouble right now. Deep trouble. He's trying to hang on.
Oh, huge shot there.
Oh, he landed a left hand there.
Thank you very much, Carly Baker. Second round here.
Now starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this. Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand. And he's looking for that left.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done.
Oh,
massive slam. That'll change the complexion of this one. Now closes the distance. So some separation here, Joe. Total strikes. Back to the inside leg kick. How about that shin? All right, so a swing and a miss there, and largely due to fatigue. His stamina is low, and he's got to figure out a way to conserve some energy if he's going to have any success later in this fight. Oh, he is mastering the range here, timing his shots nicely. separation now.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Oh!
Big shots.
Big body shot.
Shot there, too.
He's got him hurt here.
He didn't miss with that uppercut.
Back to the clinch here, Joe.
And they separate.
Volume of strikes here in round two. Definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round. O'Malley gets caught with that punch.
The swelling on his eyes. Oh, he tagged him with the left. He's in a lot of trouble. He's got a half guard here.
Huge elbow there, Joe.
He hits him with a hammer fist.
Big elbow there.
And he got the victory from ruthless, brutal ground and pound.
How about the ground and pound to finish the fight, Joe? That is as good an offensive execution as we have seen on the ground in recent memory. One big shot after the next. He wasn't just trying to score or buy time before the referee stood them up. He was trying to pound his opponent out of there, and that is exactly what he did. You wonder if some fighters will watch this footage and learn from that high-level offensive execution when it comes to the ground and pound. And there is our UFC Bantamweight champion proving tonight that he can get the job done and also get it done with style points as he gets the win by knockout.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 15 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout. And still, the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Champion of the World, DJ Dillashaw!
Well, that's one way to defend.
If you made it all the way to the end of the video, I want to say thank y'all for watching the video. I really appreciate y'all for watching the video, man. But also, I want to tell y'all that, but it was one thing I forgot to tell y'all at the beginning of the video. It was that, if y'all wanted to send me some money, you can send me some, you can do so by sending me money on Cash App, Venmo, whatever you want to send me on. The link to those will be down in the description below. I don't care how much you send me, whether it's $1, $2, $5, $10, I'd be appreciative or whatever it is. But that's all I gotta say. Like, comment, subscribe, share the video, and until next time, peace.